Former One Direction member Liam Payne was found dead after he fell from a balcony in Argentina. Fans were quick to gather outside of the hotel in Buenos Aires to hold an impromptu vigil.
Es parte de mi infancia para mí. Yo crecí con esto. Yo crecí con su música. Yo crecí con la banda.
Police rushed to the hotel on Wednesday evening after receiving a phone call from the hotel manager. He warned them of a guest who may have been under the influence of drugs and alcohol. Payne had previously been vocal about his battle with alcoholism and posted a video in July last year saying he had been sober for 6 months after receiving treatment. The 31-year-old was one of the five members of One Direction who formed during the British singing competition The X Factor in 2010 after they had all auditioned individually. The band rose to fame and became one of the most iconic boy bands of their era before disbanding in 2016.